Hello everybody, welcome back to the vlog. And my shirt has a hole in it. That's wonderful! I should write a complaint to Mr. President Donald Trump. Anyway, so putting all of that aside, today we are going to Boston. Really cool place there. It's called Fort Independence on Castle Island. It's a great place, huge fort there, like a lot to explore. It's a nice little island. And the reason we're going there is so I can watch the airplanes. Yes, my stupid hobby again. But here, it's a great island. I'll take you on a tour of the entire island. We'll watch a few planes. Should be out there till 2:30. And then I'll sit and down and come home. Cook on grill. Before it's too late, we should go. Also, I'd like to take this time. I'm trying to monetize my video soon. I need 4,000 hours of watching in 12 months and 1,000 subscribers. Help me get there, people. I'll subscribe back. I got a new subscriber this morning, and I think he's from India. So thank you so much. I'll give you a shout out at the end. I just gotta look up the name, I forget. But everyone, while we're here, let's get going and I'll see you in the car. Do you love my double hat?
I was swimming in Minnesota at the lake over the weekend, but this 11-year-old who was swimming nearby saw her go under. The new number one song is next. My Heart Country
Top
30. Tool sounds. Yeah, beautiful weather. I hate this gas station. Take your foot off the window. Steve Wynn just had to get allegations. Now it's gonna be called Encore. Now, the little van that Lane dived in front of us, yeah, that one. Garden. No more sports for now. Go see Sam Smith in concert.
Thank you.
Me either. Yeah, William something both. Probably. I went for the Sugar Land drops and then the Lincoln. I walked for the Lincoln Tunnel. No, you didn't.
Did you die? What the carpet?
Wherever we go, it has to be Dorchester. Your airplane, where's the airplane? Oh, it's right there, that's the airplane. And take the exit. I'm gonna take a left and go straight into Dorchester. Rotary, here we go. This way, yep, good job. You're doing it right. A nice little beach here. Not bad, not bad. It has a view of the ocean and the nuclear power plant. That's a great idea. There's a beach right next to the nuclear power plant. And then the airfield just dropping out of the sky. You just asked, is that Boston?
No, I'm looking. I'm like, that's the hand, that's a potential.
Yeah.
No, I'm like...
Yeah, overplayed.
That's a good song.
It is. Bar. Oh, you... Yeah. Yeah, like that. Where's this plane? You... Stupid trees! It's right over us, my gosh. I can't even see my phone.
Oops.
Yeah. You thought it was an island.
I did.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Castle Island Old Harbor Reservation. And here's the thing, we gotta find parking. We have been circling for about 15 minutes now looking for a parking spot. Still no luck.
Pay to park the spots over there.
I'm not paying to park. This is free. We take free. We got a spot. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Castle Island in Boston, Massachusetts. I'm gonna do this shot without zooming in. I'm just gonna see how close the plane is to us. That's how close it is. That fire's getting, oh my god, the truck blocked. Very huge fire. I know. Waiting for the food. I got the grilled cheese, I got the fries. This is gonna be an awesome meal. Food, plane. You can definitely fit a lot of stuff in that truck. A special JetBlue plane. I got some exciting news. We're about to see a huge plane land. It's right there. Well, kidding. That's a prop engine jet. No, this is the biggest passenger plane in the world. We are going to see it land in about 10 minutes from now. It's making its approach shortly. It's going to revolve around the airport. Its final approach down this way. So I came down here to get a better look, and my parents are all the way down at Castle Island. So I walked about, I don't know, half a mile out to go see this. I'm very excited. Let's see the biggest airplane ever. I'll tell you what. It's right up there right now. It's gonna make its final approach when it turns the corner in about 5 minutes. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Southwest plane landing from, I forgot, I got to check. It's a newer one, I can tell. But it's making its approach into Boston. I fly Southwest a lot. Pretty nice. I believe another Southwest plane. This is what it looks like from my eyes. This is what I see. But when I zoom in, this is what it looks like. I'll keep it zoomed in. Very nice plane. Another Southwest. Bye. This is Aer Lingus from Shannon, Ireland. It is nonstop from Europe to here. Very nice plane, I should say. I like the green on it. Very cool. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Boston from Ireland. The British Airways plane is on final approach. This one right here is the final plane before that one lands. Boston beautiful, just to add it all in. Beautiful day outside right now. Wonderful weather. Hi, seagull. There it is. Oh my gosh. My heart is racing right now. I'm gonna film the entire time. Wow. Can't believe it's happening. Holy crap. Welcome to Boston. Holy crap. Welcome to Boston. I didn't expect this one. This is... Oh, wait. I did expect it. It's from Lisbon, Portugal. It's another huge one, but not as huge as the one we just saw. Very exciting. Very nice plane. That's three heavies in a row. Hi, Portugal. How are you? Girl taking picture of the plane. Did not see that coming. Wow. Did not see that. I'm lucky. Godzilla. I want to do Godzilla so bad. Fort Independence. It's a wonderful fort. It protected Boston from many attacks. Earlier, I got looked at this up. Did not expect that either. Oh my gosh, I'm getting close calls. Hey, close calls. These close calls, oh my gosh. I think Japan Airlines is waiting to take off. That's why there's so many landings, you can't get a clearance to get it to Tokyo. Nice landing, very, very nice, very nice. Another close call. Took someone's picture, so. That's nice. Japan Airlines about to take off. Woohoo! Off to Tokyo. I think it's clear. We just have to wait for that Delta plane from, I think, Amsterdam to get off the runway, and then you are clear to take off. It's going. Goodbye. Yep. You can hear the rumble in the distance. They need this runway because it's one of the longest. If they use the other runway, they might not have enough clearance to take off. Air Canada, in from Canada with its new livery. Pretty cool. Japan Airlines should lift off in 3, 2, 1. There it is. Alright. A lot of boats out today. Turn into a cute statue. In from Doha. Qatar, which is directly east of Saudi Arabia. Wait, what swings? Oh, we should do that. Yeah, we are. Oh my gosh, what is this? We're going on those. I'm on the swing. This is so much fun. I've never ever been here before. Actually, in January, I went to the car show. It's right here. That's the convention center. So I went there. And this is actually pretty cool in the summer. go.
Off.
You can see little people in there. Little people up there. Little people. Little people. That building right there, I climbed it.
Yeah, you did.
Yikes. And what really? Matters most is the health of your baby. At Brigham and Women's Hospital, we understand. We home. What a nice day that was. It was very nice. Thank you for watching the vlog today. I hope you enjoyed it. You have a great day, everybody. Happy Father's Day to all the great fathers out there. I should do one for Mother's Day too. Thank you to all the mothers out there. You are the best, and I give you thanks. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye.